I think it'll be cagey on both sides. So I think we can kind of hold out till half time. I think we always kind of get a few opportunities and stuff. So there's no pressure on us. Like, there's zero. So I'd say 2-1. Yeah, I'd say 2-1 Ireland.
2-1 Ireland, and
I'd like a draw, but I'm feeling the Aussies might take it. I think it'll be 1-0. If we hold out, like I said, if we hold out to half time. If we go down, if they get a goal early, I think we're kind of, the heads will go down. But if we hold out to half time, we might. If we scrape to a draw, I think it'd be good.
I think we're going to qualify.
Yeah.
Genuinely, I think we're going to qualify for group.
Hopefully, they sneak one goal because they're going to sit back. So maybe 1-0 Ireland, Katie McKay.
I think it'll be a tough game, but. I think we'll hold out for a draw, or maybe a sneaky win.
Sneaky win, yeah.
One day is good last minute.